condemnation. And so be patient with yourself as you start your journey, and also like have fun with it, you know, like have fun talking to the Lord and have fun finding scriptures that relate to your situation, and try to enjoy the fact that